The first case of human West Nile virus this year has been reported in DuPage County. It's most commonly spread to people through the bite of an infected mosquito. The DuPage County Health Department says the person diagnosed with the virus is a Villa Park resident in their 20s. That person developed symptoms in early July.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.